Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing this face for the first time, then do consider subscribing to my channel for more updates. This video is on a PR package that I received from Quench Botanics. So I haven't received it directly from them, I got it from Amazon. If you like this product, you can give it a try as well. Without wasting much time, let's jump into the video. This is the package of the Quench Botanics PR package that I got. So it is packed in black and the word Quench is written in big. And it is a Korean product, as I already said. Have you guys ever used Korean products? I have seen a lot of advertisement at different places that Korean products are really very effective. They have really nice eye masks and face masks. The cosmetic formulation is different from what we use, because maybe it's because of their skin type. I just wanted to try how Korean cosmetics function on our face, I mean on Indian skin tone. It does not have much artificial ingredient in it or chemical in it that will lead to any rashes or any skin infection. That's the reason I went with Korean cosmetics and I accepted the PR package. So let's open it. As soon as you open, you see a lot of protection material in it. So yeah, here is the cream. It's a very small tube. The name of the product is Mama Cica Dark Circle Fading Under Eye Cream. It's an intensely nourishing under eye cream that makes your eye look well rested and awake. This is the advanced formula with hyaluronic acid. As we all know that hyaluronic acid is very important to retain collagen. It also reduces the fine lines that comes with age. It is made up of orange peel and licorice extract. It has cica and orient ginseng. Licorice extract is also a good sugar substitute that a lot of people use, but it's very uncommon in India. I've done a lot of reading on licorice root technology. This is a recent launch in India. The Korean products are available in India, so do give it a try. It really hydrates the skin very well and it reduces the under eye puffiness. The main important ingredient that is responsible for reducing the under eye puffiness is the licorice root. Under eye creams increases the brightness and firmness on your under eye area. It also soothes the skin and also increases the elasticity of skin by increasing the collagen content. So let's use the cream. I'm not sure if it'll work on makeup or not, but the instruction is that you'll have to clean your face properly before using it. I mean, you'll have to apply it on your under eye area before sleeping, which is followed by application of a moisturizer under your eye area. These have these roll-on applicators. It's very smooth and it soothes your skin really, and it gives you that relaxing feeling and makes you feel very comfortable. I already used it for a week. I love the product because it has actually reduced the dark areas that I have under my eye. It has brightened and awakened my eyes, so I just love the results. Do give it a try if you want to get a taste of the Korean products. That's it guys for this video. It was a very small video for you guys. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because that will encourage me to make better videos for you guys. Bye bye. I'll see you in my